In, locked up. And they're off. A great start. Movie Ticket won the break toward the outside. Showing speed is the favorite, Holy McNasty. Up the inside, Midnight Trace and Adrosa Sky on the extreme outside as they stack up a line of four. And darting up the rail, Midnight Trace has gone to the front. Dropping in behind them now is Movie Ticket. And joining in is Glenville Gardens on the inside to go to fourth. Two lengths behind that bunch is Dixie Whistler. Second last on the inside, Milwaukee Magic and Dan and Red is two behind in last placing. On the inside, Midnight Trace being pressed here by Holy McNasty as they go out in front by a length, and Holy McNasty's gone to the lead. Drosa Sky right on the outside in third is coming forward well. One and a half to Glenville Gardens. Movie Ticket's running on nicely. Three lengths away, Dixie Whistler, and still well back, Milwaukee Magic, and a long last is Dan and Red as they swing for the lane. The half was a flyer, 44 and 4, and they stack up again, and in the center, Holy McNasty taken on and headed to Drosa Sky, and Movie Ticket go up to share the lead with Midnight Trace. Down the outside, Glenville Gardens is running on, and out wider, Dixie Whistler, as they come inside the final 16th, Glenville Gardens goes to the front, and Glenville Gardens from the back, Glenville Gardens by a length and a half, Adrosa Sky, third placing out wide, Dixie Whistler, and then Movie Ticket. Time for the race, 1:09:65. Glenville Gardens back with a victory here at Woodbine. That is a second lifetime success for the dark bay brown three-year-old gelding by Street Cry from A Storm Cat Dam, Navy Gardens, bred by Eugene Melnick. The winning owner is Melnick Racing Stables Incorporated. Josie Carroll takes the opener.